He plays so many instruments, it's like a Swiss Army knife. And I don't know if you're familiar with the television program Game of Thrones, but he's full of star. And what a lot of people don't know is that the central character of Game of Thrones is the drummer from the Red Wedding episode. He turns out to be the core ingredient of the whole story when it's finished chapter. And so when you watch the episode again, season 3, episode 9, the drummer on the balcony, that's only our John Lord chapter. What are you going to say about that? This is Gordon Rodgers. Thank you for listening. And this is for anyone who was listening about 10 years ago. Okay, here we go.